What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie back with more God of War Ragnarok. I'm just busting out as many episodes as I can, trying to get through this game. Trying to get some dragon stuff so I can get my weapons leveled up. Or not my weapons, my armor, so that I don't have such a hard time fighting things, but I don't know where this says. It says to go this way. With this other quest. And then keep going this way. Oh. Do we have to trap one? Get off. I'm wondering if we have to trap one of those guys. Now, how do I get one to respawn? Come on, go in there. Get in there. No? I'm supposed to fight you? That's not what I wanted to do! Did he get stuck in there? No. See, he's trying to go in there. Come on. Spawn him back. No. Almost positive that's what you're supposed to do. Because it keeps telling me to go there. Why else would I go there?
father. I'm worried about Thor.
Why?
Last time you fought, you couldn't beat him. What happens when we meet him again? What'll be different from last time?
Last time, you were not with me.
Wow. Thanks.
See, we gotta lure him here. There we go. Okay, did the other one go in there?
Wait, if you spring the trap, you might draw out the drake.
Here's the other dragon, the Slaghorn. Time to go kill another dragon, yeah. Probably time to go die and then kill it, but you know. We'll get it eventually. He's big.
Our bait is out.
Do not. In the middle of an attack. Saw that one coming. Unfortunately.
Our bait is out.
Go!
What the heck? What the crap? True, they did not.
And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
Huh. I can hear the birds. They're rooting for us. That's nice.
A drake we tracked in the jungles of Vanaheim, one that seemed to enjoy burrowing under the earth and goring its victims to death with its tusk. Freya tells me these creatures were not native to this realm. There is now one fewer of their number. Julio. This area of the map is done. Onward to bigger and better things.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
Let's see. There's still must stuff in Muspelheim. The Ides of Odin. Should be able to get another treasure chest open. Also, Lunda's here, or whatever her name is. Lunda.
Lucky! Got something you forgot.
What I forget?
Thanks for grabbing this.
These scraps and a crystalline shard. Oh, I couldn't grab that one.
You have seen Sindri.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock.
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
You will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged. You need it? I got it.
Three out of two.
Woohoo! Lucky good!
And two more, and I can get that up all the way.
A good fit.
Divine Ashes. Now, where am I going to get Divine Ashes at? Dragon tooth. Okay. Teeth. Interesting. Did I have any upgrades for weapons? No.
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
Meteoric slam.
In death we kneel.
Oh, baby. Not enough.
Until you free us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free.
Well, free of Odin's control anyway.
Okay. You had a 6 legendary chest, one of the items. There's one here somewhere.
Oh, but ain't handsome and handsome junior.
Man?
Oh, yeah. No. Hmm.
We can stay here as long as you like, but... we'll have to deal with Asgard sooner or later.
Need anything, boys?
Ma'am?
I don't know. I don't know if there's an actual raven here or not. I'm confused. Says there is, but okay, let's go to is it Alfheim that's the lost treasure?
Hmm.
I don't know where to go for sure. I gotta check the map.
Glad we're heading back to Svartalfheim.
The realm has need of us. We still have to tell that spirit what became of his son.
Works for me.
Oh, that's right. I couldn't get past that part, huh? Okay, so map. Two things that are undiscovered here somewhere. I can go back that way. It says there's things that are undiscovered here, so... Do we now have the ability to discover dead things?
Mimir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. It seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
More than likely. I mean, I really doubt there's anything here, right? No. Okay. What is that thing over there?
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
I can go this way. Why am I going this way? What is this thing?
Another realm tear guard made over there.
Oh.
Last stop. Reefa. Last stop. Reefa.
Find you, watch out.
Oh, like that, huh? Nice, okay. Essence of Hell, Dust of Realms. There it is. Yeah, that was one of the things we were missing. Nice.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I've heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine.
Oh,
lightning,
yeah.
Fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Rey said magic is bound to the earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
Anything here? I think there was. It's so hard to remember. I'm trying to think of what else could there be. I did get the spear since being here, so I'm wondering if it has something to do with that, but hard to tell. I guess not. I wanted to say it was like a realm tear or something, but maybe it, I don't know, comes later. I'm not sure. I don't know where else I could go, to be honest.
Father, you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
Pretty straightforward. Was there anything here that I didn't get? doubt it, because I don't even think I can go back to most of these places. Then I'm at a loss on this one. Guess it'll be a live stream thing. Come back and find it. Berserker gravestones. There. No.
Seems useful.
Quality stuff for you. You can admit you just came to see me.
Where is there a berserker gravestone here? Wish I could zoom in more. Isn't that it there? At any rate, 35 minutes. I think I'm gonna end it. I'll make my way over to where the what am I trying to say? See, I've already done that. What am I looking for? The other quest is where I kept dying. Part of me wants to try that fight with the gravestone.
Let's see if this loss got any good news.
Derlin.
Kratos. Sorry about earlier. Talking about you off like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Durlin?
Who are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
Mr. Hurdy-Gurdy didn't have anything to say this time, huh? Good. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna make my way down over there. I want to say it was here somewhere. There's a gravestone. Is that a quest there? Oh, it's a rift. Okay. Alrighty. If you guys like this video, be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.